Whoop whoop, guys. So today, or sometime, they revealed the next Yu-Gi-Oh! Series. And it is called Sevens, like the number seven. Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, sevens. And if you look closely at the dual disc, it makes a symbol that looks like a seven. I'm assuming it's because it's called Yu-Gi-Oh! Sevens. And it is because it is the seventh Yu-Gi-Oh! Series. So they called it Yu-Gi-Oh! Sevens. And that's why the dual disc is a seven. Or looks like a seven. It's a seven. So it's a seven meaning the seventh series. So they made... And that's why the dual disc is a seven. And why does dual look like Spike from Ape Escape?